Coffee. What does a V16 supercar that looks a little bit like a Lamborghini Diablo with double pop-up headlights...
Oh, pop-ups! Double pop-ups!
...have in common with a European electronic dance music legend?
This is the Suzita Moroder V16T.
People connect the Testarossa to lots of white powder, but that car's got... Let's go back to its name. The Suzita V16T, that's the engine and the make, the Suzita. But the prototype was called the Moroder. That name was later dropped. But where does that name come from? Well, Moroder is the surname of Giovanni Giorgio Moroder.
My name is Giovanni Giorgio, but everybody calls me Giorgio.
Not only is he a meme king, but also he has one of the coolest supercars of all time named after him. You win.